Hi, everybody. Let's look at homes sold in Paradise Valley in August 2013. There were some gorgeous homes. There were 28 homes sold, and the average price was $290 a square foot. That gives you a ballpark. There's been some months lately which were higher than that. But let's look at these. This home is just amazing. This home was the most expensive home sold at $4.9 million. Contemporary design. I'm really, really attracted to contemporary. This is great. Everything about it, top to bottom. Really a cool home. Look at the woodwork there. The second home was very nice. This is near Clearwater Hills. It's not in Clearwater Hills, but it's close by, so it's that part of Paradise Valley. Just look at those views from here. I mean, just from there, I don't even have to look at the rest of the house. I'm just enchanted. Amazing, amazing house. That went for 2.4. That was the sold price. This is on McDonald, sort of back on the back side of Finisterre. Gorgeous house. This looks kind of European. Very, very nice. Look at that kitchen. Here's another contemporary which I love. Look at that design on it. It's also got a spectacular view. That went for just under 1.4 million. Look at that. Amazing. Oh, there you go. It's on the west side of Mummy Mountains. So that's Mummy Mountain. Last one. This one's interesting because it's built in the 50s. You can see that it was built in 1953, and they converted it into kind of a contemporary, lofty kind of design. So they converted a 53 mid-century modern into contemporary. And I just wanted to show you because it's kind of cool the way they did it. It is a golf course lot, so it does have a. That's one of the reasons for the price being overall pushing 1.2 million. Yeah, you can see that there's really a contemporary design. So it's funny how well the mid-century modern fit convert into contemporary today. How does that work? Mid-century modern to modern contemporary? Very similar. And the last one was a lot. This is a lot, which is interesting because it sold for almost $1 million for a vacant lot, 1 acre vacant lot. Well, more or less 1 acre. So I just thought that was interesting. And 975,000 was a premium price, a good price. It shows you where the market's going because it used to be you could get a premium for seven, not that long ago. Well, it's been a couple years, but gives you an idea of what's happening to prices for homes and lots in Paradise Valley. Hope you found this useful. If you're interested, I can set you up. This is straight from the MLS, is what I'm showing you. If you're interested, you can send me an email or call me, and I can send you this information so you can see it yourself and get more data than what I'm showing you here. So I'm John Wake with HomeSmart. Appreciate you watching. Take care.